OpenPlanet is an extension platform for Trackmania, which is considered a must-have for PC players in the community because of its supported plugins, which add a lot of much-needed quality of life upgrades. In this video, I will show you how to install, update and use the program. I hope you enjoy watching. Start by going to the page in the description and downloading the newest version of the software. After that, launch it and give it the needed permissions. On this step, Windows Defender may stop you from doing that. Don't worry about it, select more info and run it anyways, because it's just a false positive. Continue the process by selecting your game directory. You can see how to find it on every platform on the screen. And that should be it for this part. Click install and you should be ready to go. After launching the game as usual, press F3 and you should be able to see a new menu on top of your game client. From here, you can go to the plugin manager to download new plugins. For the purpose of this video, I will download the Ultimate Medals extension, which shows you all of the medal times on every track. It should be available for everyone, but it's worth remembering that some need standard or club subscriptions to work. You can turn on and off all of your plugins in the script section and tweak them after going into OpenPlanet and settings. From time to time after launching your game, a pop-up may show on your screen talking about a new OpenPlanet update. After downloading it, your game will turn off and you will install OpenPlanet just as you did the first time. Make sure to update every time you can, as avoiding doing so may lead to compatibility problems. You can press F3 to turn the overlay off and enjoy your new plugins. Some of them, however, need the overlay to be turned on, so keep that in mind while using this software. You can see a video about some recommended plugins on the screen. Big thanks to the OpenPlanet team for creating this awesome software, and thank you for watching.